Alright, it's currently 2:21 in the morning, Friday. Got to pack up the car, head to Stockton. From Stockton, head to Oregon for the Winter Expo. I'm vlogging.
Right, we all know where to Oregon. I gotta go get my tendies inside.
Hello. Who got the spot? Who got the spot? Standing out here in the 40-degree
weather. Alright, love you. Hey. Alright, gang type shit. Good. Forgot the caramel drizzle. It's bullshit.
We out here.
Not getting down. Okay. You turned away.
Good. Safety.
Hey, what's that?
Hello. Hi. Hi.
Hello.
What's up, bro?
What are we eating?
Pho and D. You know what I'm saying? Bro, we gonna get that pho.
That's going in the video. I hope you know this.
I don't care. I love it. Oh, wait. That's cold.
That bowed.
Oh, it dripped on me.
Oh, it's raining.
Yeah.
That's not fun. No, thank you.
Hello. Hello.
The green and black cutter was my gun. That was my DSG. Walked up and said it wasn't.
No sleep, gang.
Nicole's cold.
Wrong way. Hello. Hello.
All right. Three. Two. You gotta go with me?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're gonna age you, man.
Yeah, I'm going with you.
Okay.
Do. Breakfast. Have some nice breakfast in the morning. I don't have my phone on me. I'm retarded. Oh, it smells good. Oh, that orange juice.
Radio jacket.
Hello. How did you sleep?
Gang, gang.
I hate you all.
I slept like a champion.
I know you did.
We are.
Oh yes. Yes. Oh my yes. It is beyond cold. It is beyond cold, Troy. Hey, Squeaks.
Huh?
It's cold.
Yeah.
Oh, God. I don't like that breeze. I'm not liking that. Oh. Oh, yeah. Right idea. Okay. Oh, it's not fun. That's smart. That's very smart.
Okay, we're just about to let people in, so we need to make sure we have wristbands on everybody. And if you have a vehicle parked anywhere inside here, it needs to go out. There's a truck down there with snow on it. Needs to leave. It will be towed, not by me, but by a motorcycle company.
Sorry. You messed me up.
Sorry.
I don't like this at all. This is not fun.
Not yet. It's going there.
This is not fun. You did not get a good spot. I'm sorry.
Miss me with that nonsense. You broke got nonsense. I bought hard like Dennis Rodman. No lying. I just
fuck that bitch and then I nut it. Oh, holly. I smoke so much dope, my bitch be calling me a pothead. Gucci on my feet now, she wanted me now. Took my pants off, now it's time for her to eat now. She gobbled on my dick and then I told her she should leave now. Had to kick that little slutty bitch up out my treehouse. I came in this bitch with my gun out. If he wants some smoke, then we gon' run down that boy done out. Put a silent syrup on my gun, I change the gun sound. 100-round clip, I let it hit till it ain't no round. Comethazine that nigga, and you knew that. $80,000 worth of jewelry on my crew neck. Yo, bitch, she be giving up, that's how she gave my crew neck. My bitch booty jiggle when she walkin', really do that. Bitch, miss me with that nonsense, you bro got nonsense. I want hard like Dennis Rodman, no lying. I just fucked that bitch and then I nut it, oh, holly. I smoke so much dope, my bitch be calling me a pothead. Yo, Gucci on my feet now, she wanted me now. Took my pants off, now it's time for her to eat now. She gobbled on my dick and then I told her she should leave now. Had to kick that little slutty bitch up out my treehouse. My treehouse, my treehouse, my treehouse. Blicky, Blicky, bitch, I keep my Blicky. My love don't be shining hard, I just pay like 50. Bitch, I got designer on, but that's just how I'm living. That boy said he wants some smoke, I pulled up with my Blicky. Blicky, Blicky, bitch, I keep my Blicky. Damn, my leverage shining hard, I like to watch it glisten. Pull up with my diamonds on and watch your bitch go missing.
Last day in Oregon. Last day. Ready to go home. Day's being a little. Never mind.
Just wanna sleep. Oh god, not like this. Not like this. Be gentle.
I hate you all. Tournament day.
Yay.
We're playing. 85. Yes, we're playing.
Making sure.
Uh-huh. Packing up.
My new gun
that I won.
Yeah, made completely out of polymer, CO2.
CO2?
Green gas. CO2.
Is it CO2?
No.
This is my double.
That was cool. I like that.
Fuck that jumping on me.
I hate them all.
Which side are you on?
Sorry. Hey, you want me to bust this snake again or not?
Yeah.
Alright, as soon as you're ready, then I have to know. I've got one side ready.
Sorry about that.
Can you hold that, please?
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
And you guys are ready.
All right, people, go on the horn, on the horn.
Oh,
Flag. Go.
That is points, which sides?
Let's go. Huh? Yeah, right there.
Go ahead.
I saw you just. So
cool. You guys rang my bell when you came around the corner. Not me, I promise you.
Let's go.
All right, guys, I need you guys. Everyone at the barrel.
As soon as you're ready, let your admin know so I can know when to start.
Good.
I need guns on the barrels.
Where are you going?
Red.
Okay. Here, let me switch it. Let me go left.
I got one side ready. Both sides are ready. Game will start on the horn.
Stop left! Looking for flag, I think.
Yeah. Did he just bang on me?
I know.
We had a plan. I was all in front of him, right when he said it. And then I was like, oh.
All right, at this point, Callie will be moving on to the next tacos. Two teams. On the horn.
One home.
Mark!
Back right! Back right! Firebox! Firebox! Firebox down!
Need one,
Ben! Back right! Back! Home, home, home! Hit!
My fucking belt came off at the start.
I saw that.
I look fuck. Was that you who got me?
Huh?
Was that you who got me?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Why?
There's people on top waving and calling.
For who?
The last day. There's people waving and calling, telling other people where they were.
So they need to play again?
The spectators were calling it.
So, yeah, so they need to play again? Oh.
Well, no, Bob, not your team. It was last game. We got like 7 different people just
friendly reminder, if you are watching, no talking, no hand signals. If you're giving away positioning, talking, any of that kind of stuff, that will be an elimination. So make sure you're keeping yourself in pose if you're watching.
Is that a game?
Nice point. Alright, switch sides.
Hey, you need more mags?
No, he's good.
Always.
Hey, I got three. I got three if you need.
Yeah.
Oh, go snake again? I'm gonna play passive. Yeah, I'm just gonna play passive.
I have one team ready.
Good. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Alright, we're good.
Alrighty, we will start on the horn.
Calm down.
Fucking go. Good fucking shit, bro.
Alrighty. Just a heads up, reminder, once the tournament is over, we will all be going out, meeting underneath the giant tent, do a raffle, and have a little bit of talk.
Firebox one!
Firebox! Firebox! Home! Back right! Firebox!
Expo
Was it on the barrel?
Yeah, it's behind the barrel.
Okay.
Back at him. I got two grips pulling him off the field, bro. That's what we were trying to contest. It wasn't
so, okay, so it's self-ricochet.
Yeah, self-ricochet don't count, man.
Okay. Okay.
Whenever you know? And exactly so. Wait, we got no beef with you guys. You guys play fucking great. Thank you so much for coming out.
Hey, you guys are aggressive as fucking hell.
That's our explanation.
Yeah, no, I want to say something too. Coming from Cali, kind of like birthing this sport, that's the main thing that we as a competitive community are trying to work on.
Yeah.
Like, people put blame on refs all the time. That's really not what it is. But the fact that you guys are able to speak up about this, be open with everybody, we can move on and improve it, that's what it's about. Keep that shit going.
No, but overall, great event. Thank you, OAA. Regardless, thank you so much. Thanks for coming out, guys. Thank you.
Thank you for the sport. Let's bring in the community. Can we get all the teams on here?
Yeah.
Hey. Can you get everyone on here?
Hey, did anyone find a little skull frog? Because I threw that shit. If you didn't hear me reloading, I just throw that shit
in the wall. All outside of the
Yeah, dude, fuck.
So, you guys are shaking. Everybody's cool.
Hey, you guys are aggressive as fucking hell. That first round you played, I was like, oh, okay.
Buddy again.
Yeah.
All right, that's the tip. We're going to do a wrap. We're going to go to Tommy once again. Thank you for coming. Once we're out outside, we're going to start running the same style of games, but it's just going to be more open.
DJ!
DJ! First time on the field. And
dude, way to go.
Good fucking job, bro. I'm pulling shit away.
Everyone have their
bags? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, let's fucking go, bro. Let's go.
You didn't break the record. Good job, guys.
Hey.
Leaving Oregon. Got the first place in the tournament, 5v5.
I got bulled on by a fat kid in a red shirt.
That's going in the video.
He ain't called shit.
Well. We got a 9-hour and 8-minute drive. Hopefully it doesn't snow. I'm sleeping the entire way.
No, you're not.
Not sharing any driving.
We cuddling.
We're not cuddling. We out.